Rabbi Nick. This is my favourite book for World Book Day. And it's called Attack of the Lizard King by Rex Stone. And it's about two boys, Jamie and Tom, going into a cave. And at the end of the cave, there is dinosaurs that they can explore.